Well, I got good news and bad news.
What's the bad news?
There is no fuel left in the ship.
Okay, give me the good news.
Ship's repaired.
Great. Just great. We've been here a week and now it looks like Uncle Sam's gonna let us rot.
Rot! That's it! Helium!
What do you mean, theremin?
Don't you see? The sun is made of helium. Didn't you have balloons as a kid? If we fill the fuel tanks with helium, we can float back to Earth, just like a balloon. The only thing is locating wells of helium we can siphon into the tanks.
And where are those?
Helium gravitates towards heat, so we'll have to get to the front of the sun. But we have to hurry. It's gonna get dark soon. You don't want to be on the sun when it gets dark. Let's go. Be careful. When helium cools, it's very combustible. All right, we have just enough. Get back onto the ship now! 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 Hurry, we don't want the ship to catch on fire!
Come on, man! Get up!
I'm not gonna make it.
Don't you dare say that! You'll make it!
Something tells me I won't. I guess we won't have to fight over the remote.
Come on, man, no. No, don't do this to me!
Look, it's time for you to go now. Tell Lucy I love her. And Skis.
Yeah?
Be good to my little girl.
Daddy, did you really go there?
I sure did.
What was up there?
Well, there's a flag there now. And a hero.
I can't see him.
Look a little harder. He's there.
All right, we have just enough. We have just enough for the mystery of the secret science.